done. Got her done.
I am the mysterious Brandon Groder. All right, you're leading the whole thing. Unfortunately, there is an impossible. Maybe that's actually fortunately for him.
Well, it's fortunate for us getting away, but unfortunate for those guys. Those are two of my fast competitors, and I hate to see the race end like that. It's getting good. I saw the Shannon was working on a couple times out of box, and I know he's trying to ride for her. This car has been really good in the slick out of box. It's been really phenomenal on top. So I told myself tonight that if my guys believe that I have to get to the bottom, and that's what we did. It was a little bit of a nice love, got it
right. Yeah,
Orton
and Shadow right behind you. Look at
you,
it's really good battle.
Yeah, it was pretty good. Orton is super good, just like coming out of the bottom. We've been struggling with that over this year. A little bit better than the fight stuff on the back. We're glad to be back here.
Yeah, congratulations
on the next thing. First of all, we've got to thank Lou Myers for
what he has. Jimmy, get over here.
He's going to be here tonight at Chapman. He's going to take the ball here. He's all having fun here. Phil Gracie's supplying all construction, Lee Myers Garage, Vance Auto Parts, Corey Custom Machine, 6-8 Builders Supply, Brian Phillips Construction, Hillside Tavern, everybody that helped us, 22 and 30 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 and
checkered flag, get some pictures, and everybody give it up one more time for Brandon Roeders.
Oh yeah, he got her done.
He sure did.
Hey Brandon, congratulations, brother.
Thank you, buddy.
You're welcome.